It was my mom that inspired me to do things that were really difficult. And I learned a lot from my mom. She became a police officer in the 1970s. And I remember my mother trying to figure out how she was going to pass this physical fitness test. It was a hard test. It was designed for men. But that did not deter my mother. My dad helped her by building a replica of a wall that she had to scale in the backyard. After months and months of practicing, when she finally took the test, instead of getting over in the required 9 seconds, she got over in 4.5, much faster than almost all the men, and became one of the first female police officers in the northern part of New Jersey. And she is the reason for my success in life.